start for 10 minutes.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Hi. Hello Wildcats, this is Weaver Cooks, and today we're going to be making some ramen noodle soup. All we need for this is the ramen noodle soup, it's quite cheap, some bread, some water, and a microwave. So you're just going to put the noodles in the bowl. And once you have the noodles in the bowl, we're just going to put them in the microwave, put them in, start for 10 minutes.
I laughed because it was completely trashed, and I watched your ugly girlfriend sneer across the room as if I really care that she's here with you. All I know is you're my object of affection. My drug of choice, my sick of sex.
Alright, now that the ramen's done, I'm just gonna take it out. We're gonna kind of have to use our fingers as strainers, and we're just gonna pull.
Why won't you?
That comes with the product. I personally love this stuff. So now we have that done. So I'm just gonna kind of toss this like a salad.
Like this, and there's a broken heart.
I'm gonna kind of 50-50 mix it up.
I can charm the pants off anyone.
Let's get here.
Until
it gets cut out, this has been Weaver Cooks. I'm Stephen Reed. Thanks to all you college kids out here. Have a message. This is where your life is gonna end up. No matter what you do, you'll never avoid this fate. Oh. This is gonna be you. One day, and for all the time you think it isn't, you'll never understand the true meaning of life.